How to fix Fiverr gig denied problem. So if you want to fix the Fiverr gig denied problem, then first open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with, and then search for Fiverr. Once you've searched here, you will have the website. Go for the first, which is www.fiverr.com, and go for continue as your account. Make sure to log into your account. And once you've logged in, so the issue that you're facing might be because of you are copying someone's content. So when your gig will be on review, Fiverr will review and it will be denied. Now you just have to try this, like your title, your description, or your images. You don't have to copy these things. So like if you're using someone's title, like the same title which is right here, or if you're using someone's same description or the image, if you're copying these things, your gig will be denied. You have to generate the title, you have to generate the description, and then you have to generate the images or videos as well. So today I'll tell you the solution of the problem. So what you need to do is just simply scroll down and you can see the help and support page. So go for the bottom of your screen, and here you will have your help and support. Click on help and support and go for the option which is regulations and guideline. And under that, here you will have the categories. So here under the categories, you need to go for the gigs. And under your gig, here you can scroll down under your gig, and here you will have editing a gig. Click on editing a gig, and you need to scroll down again. And here on the bottom, you will have contact us option. Click on contact us, and you can have an option of selling on Fiverr. Click on that, and then you will again have edit my gig option. Click on edit my gig, and here you need to go for I still need help, and here you need to enter this object. Under this object, you need to enter gig, and under the description, you need to enter my one gig ID was denied. So I just need to fix that issue, and once you've entered that, you need to scroll down and go and select the gig which you are facing the problem with. And then go for send request and send the request, and your problem will be fixed. So that's how you can fix the Fiverr gig denied problem. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.